Before installing the desk FlexiFelt model, you need to remove the excess dirt on the leg footing that might prevent the FlexiFelt from sitting properly. Then you install the FlexiFelt by pressing it down onto the leg. You can even tap in the desk model until it is completely set onto the leg footing. You should never tap in other FlexiFelt models as they will not sit properly onto the leg footing.